Dearly beloved, we are gathered today in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God and signifies unto us the mystical union that exists between Christ and his church. It is a holy estate that Christ is the one to unify to his presence in Cana, Galilee, and that the Apostle Paul is in his honor among all men. It is not therefore to be entered into the other side, but rather to the street.
It's simple. I love it. Having you near me, having you here. Our conversations outrageous. You smile, and I smile, and I say, ooh, this is getting personal, personal, personal. Let's stay for a while and play. Let's make this a moment. Oh,
giving you the best of me. Amazing.
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 Oh,
having you close to me. Amazing. Outrageous.
Oh.
Give your best to me.
Oh. Good morning.
Good morning.
Here's breakfast, lost track of time, but we had a ball. Let's catch a movie,
a movie.
Then dinner, tonight's the night. We'll just unwind and stay. Hey, let's stay personal, personal, personal. Let's stay for a while. Hey, such a beautiful moment. Oh,
giving you the best of me.
Ooh,
amazing,
somewhat amazing,
amazing.
Oh, oh,
having you close to me,
having you close to me.
Amazing,
amazing.
Enough. When I wait, say a prayer with every heartbeat. I fall in love whenever we meet. I'm asking you what you know about these things. How will I know if you're thinking of me? I tried to phone, but I'm too shy. Can't speak. Falling in love is so bittersweet. This love is strong, why do I feel weak? Oh, wake me, I'm shaking. Wish I had you near me now. There's no mistaking what I feel is really love. How will I know these things? How will I know if you're thinking of me? I try to phone, but I'm too shy. Can't speak. Falling in love is all bittersweet. This love is strong, why do I feel weak? If you love me, if you love me not, if you love me.
Say, you know, know, as a father, I've seen you with your kids. You're all the way. As a friend, you've always been there for me whenever I called you. So you're a friend all the way. And I know that you'll be a husband all the way. So you're not gonna take that job with any less vigor. So I just wanna say I'm very proud of you, brother, and I'm happy to see you here happy and with your wife. And so the love is coming.
You are the first.